Dude, this is getting intense. One banana.
I threw it across the room! No!
I'm sorry to be the one who tells you this, but you're not invisible. You're a visible threat. I gotta go. It's what?
Banana blast time! Okay.
We actually got new stools.
Yeah, but we didn't bring them down.
Do you wanna go get one?
Yeah.
Let's go try it out. It is definitely red. I hope it's not too tall. It's huge.
Still works.
That works, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he looks so tall now. Yeah, I don't know. We might have to get new different ones. We'll figure it out. But what's up, guys? My name is, we are Turbo Toy Time. My name is Andy, and this is my son.
Ryden.
And we do toy videos, and today we have a fantastic game called...
Banana Blast.
Banana Blast. Look at that monkey's face.
He's getting touched by a monkey.
He is kind of getting... No, I think he's mad. He's going like, rah, why, you little monkey? It does kind of look like he's punching him.
Like
that guy, it looks like he punched him this way, but it's not what's happening.
Yeah.
So, Ryden, what we're going to do is we're going to take this game over to the table. We're going to show you the box.
We're going to figure out how to play.
And then we are going to...
Play with it.
Play with it. Who's going to win?
Me.
Maybe. I don't think... I think it's been a second since I've won. But let's get this video going. I'm going to grab you guys and... It's game time. Do you like that stool there now, too?
Yeah.
So you're riding a motorcycle. Okay. This is the front of the box.
Yeah.
Yes, like Ryden said, it says Banana Blast. It says the game that makes you...
Go bananas.
Yes, and then what's
I'm
this guy's
banana
name?
Man.
What's the monkey's name? Other than Banana or Blast.
His name is... I'm a rocket in the sky. I'm so cool.
I'm rocking in the sky.
I'm rocketing in the sky.
I'm rocketing in the sky. I'm so cool is his name. And his monkey guys, his monkey friends down here are not psyched that he's launching.
That's George, that's him.
So maybe you win if you launch the monkey. I'm guessing, if I'm reading this right, yeah. I think that's what it is. And these actual kids playing with it down here look pretty happy that the monkey is blasting off into outer space. The back of the box says, this is Banana Joe. It really should say, this is I'm rocketing off into the sky and I'm so cool. And he's a greedy little monkey. He wants to keep all the bananas for himself. Roll the die to see how many bananas you can pick and build up your banana stash.
I will have a stash this large and you have a stash.
I don't think that there's that many bananas in this
game.
Stay focused. Banana Joe might jump away at any moment. Catch Banana Joe to get a bonus. So that's good.
It's a phone up to five players.
2 to 5 players. It's made by...
Goliath Games.
Goliath Games.
I always think that's a cheese.
It's a die.
I know.
Yeah, cheese. I can see why you think it's cheese. Cool. It's a good looking box. It's got monkeys and bananas.
I'm excited.
Yeah, I'm excited to play this game too.
You've already told us what to do.
Yeah, this is definitely a simpler game, I think.
All you do is pull the bananas.
But it's nice looking. Look at this. I feel like we've played a game similar to this. Didn't we play a rabbit one kind of like that where you catch the rabbit?
Yeah.
There we go.
Was that made right,
Here's the instructions. We don't
really need this.
It's all really good quality stuff. Like, these are heavy-duty bananas.
I'm from Bora Bora, and I have a nice hat on.
You have a monkey mound banana hat. We gotta put the stickers on the banana.
Yummy.
What? Stickers on the die. Sorry.
I'm gonna put these bananas in.
And now I'm gonna put the stickers in?
Yep.
Sounds like a deal. Sounds like a deal. Monkeys and bananas.
And then after that, I'll get on. I'm rocketing.
Oh, this is him.
Yeah.
This is I'm rocketing to the sky, I'm so cool.
Yeah, I'm rocketing to the sky, I'm so cool. I'll get him out after.
Cool. Well, I might have to get him on because I'm almost done with my die.
No, you're not.
Give me this. No, don't do that. That wasn't nice.
I was just joking.
All right, is that how they go? All right, I'm going to roll to see what I get.
You
I got a gift banana.
What's that?
I don't know yet. I haven't read the instructions. Does it need batteries? Did I just drop banana? It just, I don't think it needs batteries. It's like spring loaded, right? Well, all right, I'm gonna find out how to play.
You
put the monkey on there and see how it works, okay?
Dad, I told you I was getting him out.
There's like 4 lines to learn how to play. What?
I told you I'd get him out.
I know, but you did get him out. You're getting him out. All right, the player who jumps the highest goes first. There you go, Ryden went first. Okay. On their turn, each player rolls the die and performs the required actions. It tells you, all right, so this is pick 1 banana. This is pick 2 bananas. offer a banana to a player of your choice, skip a turn if not possible, and then steal a banana from a player of your choice.
Yay, thank you.
So the gift's actually bad.
What's the gift?
Any touched banana must be collected, so you can't like, if you touch it, you have to pull it. That's what it means.
Okay, what?
Stay focused. Banana Joe can jump at any moment. When Banana Joe jumps in the air, all players must try to catch him before he hits the ground. The player who catches Banana Joe gets a bonus. They can steal two bananas from their player of their choice. No catch, no bonus. The game is over. Raiden, you did such a good job on getting him set up.
I feel like he just pushed.
Have you made him launch yet? Did he click into place?
He
jumped into the air! And nobody caught him. Okay, put it back on there and put the bananas in. He works, no batteries. That's awesome. All right, so we're ready to play. This is a pretty simple game. So we're gonna roll the dice. If you do this, it's one banana. That means two bananas. If you do this, you gotta give one of your bananas to the other player. If you get this, you get to take a banana from another player.
It's a kick too.
And any time you pick a banana, he can jump in the air. And if he jumps in the air, you grab him. Whoever grabs him first
gets a bonus.
Gets a bonus of two bananas from the other player. If no one grabs him before he hits the ground, you can't grab him on the ground. It has to be in the air.
Ow!
You just hit yourself in the face with a monkey.
I chucked it up in the air. When it hit the ground, it would have just hit me in the face.
Yeah, you got hit in the face with the monkey.
It was payback.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you ready to go banana blast time?
Yeah.
Oh, you go first because you jumped higher. All right, so just go. You get to take two bananas. You gotta put your hand on there to stabilize it. Here, I got it. One banana. Two, it's my turn.
Thank you.
I could get those from you if I get the hand one. I did, look.
You only got one.
Hey, I get one of them, so it's even. One banana, one banana. All right, oh, yep, your turn. Ooh, all right.
Your turn.
My turn. Two bananas, ha, ha. It's easier to grab him when it's not your turn because your hands are doing things. All right, your turn. You have to give me a banana.
Ooh,
I'm doing great. One banana. That was the quickest game ever. Want to play 2 out of 3?
Yeah.
All right, I won the first match.
Look at her. Wait, no, you.
Well, it's so hard to catch him. Like, we got to be quicker. You should have caught him. You got to be ready at all times. Because, like, you have your hand on it. So I was like, well, what do I do? Okay, let's put him back. I'm rocketing to the sky, and I'm so cool. Are you ready for round two? You go. You jump higher. He immediately gets two bananas. What was that? Oh, okay, I see what you're doing. That's good. Give me that. Let me see that die. One. Okay, that's cheap. Hands back. There you go. All right, your turn. You get to take my banana?
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Is it always my turn?
I called the 911.
That is not a banana phone. I get to take two. Dude, you're sabotaging me before I go. I'm gonna start doing that. You want me to do that? You didn't even roll.
Yeah.
Okay, put it back in. You get to take two. All right, dude, there's no way I'm winning. One banana. Dude, this is getting intense. One banana. I threw it across the room! No!
What?
All right, so you won, because I have 3 bananas and you have like 42. Wow, all right, we go to game 3 now. Round 3, see who the final victor is. Two bananas, is that how you start out every game?
Yeah.
Jeez. Whoa. I didn't even get to go. You got 4 bananas on one roll? Wow, okay, good game. You weren't kidding when you won, when you said you were gonna win.
Shot up there.
That might have been the best executed game of Banana Blast ever. Ever. It's like we're swimming. Ever. That was Banana Blast, yeah. And that was fun.
Yeah.
We did play one game similar to that one time, but
like the bunny.
What I can say about this one is that one, the concept is just good no matter what animal you're catching. It's fun. But that's well built. Like the bananas feel solid, the monkey feels solid, the mound feels solid. It's just fun.
Yeah, like I've been just pulling out.
Okay, that was just talent. That was a very. You've been playing games on Turbo Toy Time enough that you're good at this now.
Yeah.
But thank you guys for watching. We hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm gonna give this game 2 thumbs up. Oh, 22 thumbs up. Boom. We know it's good. So good job, yeah. Goliath. You crushed it.
Yeah.
That's it. So thank you guys for watching. We appreciate it. If you want to see more videos,
hit the subscribe button right,
yes,
down below.
Yes, right down there. And if you want to be notified immediately when we upload a video,
hit that bell.
But most importantly, you guys have a great day.
Yeah.
If it's nice outside, go outside and play. If it's not, you can always
do stuff creative inside.
Oh yeah, that's it. You know this. We know this. You've probably seen our videos and you know this. But it's important that we don't forget it.
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys have a good one. We're gonna keep playing. You wanna keep playing?
Yeah.
Boo.
Let's go.
Skateboard okay. Fish out. Peace out. I got it. He's over there. I totally got it.
No, I got it.
No, I got it. I got it. I got it.
Peace out.
Nope.
Peace out.
Nope.
Peace out.
Nope. Peace out.